Hello? Hello? Fris. Fris. Hello, Chime and Pinky. How am I doing? Not 100%, that's for sure. I'm gonna take some medicine real quick. But I wanna play Wufoo Company, so here we are. Sam, no! We're sick together. I've got a migraine that feels like I need to pull my eyes out. I refuse to reschedule though. So here we are. Your head hurts too? Oh no. Well, I spent all yesterday in and out of the bathroom many time. Many time. And then I couldn't sleep. But I slept like all day today. Like I woke up like 3 hours ago or something. Maybe two. So, here we are. Hopefully, I don't need to run in and throw up. I don't think I will. I think I'm okay. My tummy doesn't feel weird. I just have an absolute migraine. Gonna lower the brightness on my stuff. This little hugging the toilet, it was awful. Okay, let me close a bunch of my Google tabs. Because I have too many open. Ah! Gosh, jump scare. Not fresh. See, I felt pretty okay the majority of us playing Dead by Daylight. I think it was mild food poisoning. And right now I'm just feeling like the aftermath. I should be fine tomorrow, we'll see. Never let go. Sorry, I'm still waking up. So we're gonna, if you don't know what we're doing it today, we're playing Wufoo Company with a few other people, and it's horror themed. So big spooks. We try to make it spooky anyway. This might be VTuber model look. I'm gonna relaunch VTube Studio. Never let go. I mentioned Huey's two times, and your mom asked why you were speaking German. That's funny. That's silly. That's big goofy. Sorry, Retrip Studio is crashing, actually. 1 second. Task manager. Help me out here, bud. Never ever let go. Steam. I almost launched a Dead by Daylight out of instinct. Never let go. So that little, like, why, oh my god, your character hero thing that I was working on that I was like, oh, this would be a cute Christmas themed banner. No, I kind of turned it into a reactive image for Fugi instead. So that's what we'll market it as. We'll see. Okay, let's fix this. It should be good. Yeah, it doesn't look all jittery now. It was weird. Hi, Blue. I'm doing okay enough to stream for a little bit. I don't know how long we'll stream. It is a- whoa, what the world? It's a collab stream, so it'll probably go a few hours. A good handful of hours, but I probably won't be live all night, even though it's a Friday. I'm sorry. I'm sure I'll feel better tomorrow. Ugh. Now we're stressed out. Ba-da-dum. So, I think, oh god, sorry. I don't know if you guys have many migraines, but this migraine I'm having is one of those where it makes you wince. It's like a pulsating, I don't know if I'm describing it well. And every once in a while, one of the times, it's like really hard. It's like, well, really painful. Is the collab? Yes, we're streaming Spooky Lethal Company. That's what we're doing. I should have took medicine earlier, but I just took it, so it should kick in like 20, 30 minutes. I feel you, literally. Okay. See, you know what I mean. You know. I'm trying to type up the notification. Hold on. Is anything but in addition I want to hit my forehead against the desk? Yeah, no. Isn't it weird that like putting pressure on a headache helps? Like, how does that work? Like, I don't know if it's actually good to do that or not, but I do. I feel like depending on your migraine, you could accidentally like hurt yourself. Like, how bad it hurts, you know? you could put so much pressure on it that you don't realize how much you're doing. Round of the loaded shotgun. Now I am me a hot one. Straight through my heart. Where's my Steam code? I walked away. And I had a shake. Oh god. You used to have braces. My teeth hurt when I bite something hard. I need to clench them so hard that I make the paste. Yeah. I do that now, but not because of braces, but because I have cavities, like too many. No, I can literally feel my heartbeat in my forehead. Like if I put my hand on my head, I can feel my heartbeat. Around the loaded shotgun, buy me a hot one. Went straight through my heart. And then I walked away. And then I let her spray. Shot me, bang, bang, she shot me. Bang, bang. Okay, I'm gonna leave this window up. I'm gonna launch the game now. Earlier the better, just to make sure. Oh, awesome. It doesn't need any updates or anything. It's chill right now. The loaded shotgun. Fire me a hot one. Bang straight through my heart. And walked away, found and let her spray. She shot me. Bang, bang. I am gonna have my headphones down because sound definitely affects migraines. So if you try, if I don't hear a notification that you wanted me to hear, let me know. It's not like I'm gonna have everything muted, but it's gonna be very quiet. For me, not for you guys. You guys should be normal volume. You cry. Making me mad. Soon we'll see. Okay, that should be normal volume. Time will tell. Something will. Visions rise. Empires fall. We've seen each other through it all. Comes to shove. Time battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. I am gone. Ooh, CPU. Is that 100%?
Good morning, pineapple. Looking very good, very nice.
Pineapple? Who was that? Hi, Phoenix. Hello. Are you ready to get spooked? Are you ready? I'm opening the lobby right now. Light the fire and win the war. For your grace. Love you to my dying days. Be mad. Always willing, never ready. Good. As it should be. Family, mind you of my love. Ah! Da 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 You got it, Phoenix. I forgot that Lethal Company has one of the mods changed. It adds like this disco whatever music to the. This is SpongeBob Core. And I'm not mad about it. Fish. The fish was lagging. Black red eye. Get anything cool, Chibe, while I was gone. Also, I realized after I laid down that I kind of left you guys listening to the Dead by Daylight lobby ambience the entire night. Well, not the night, but like when I left stream until right before I went to bed, because I think it was Phoenix told me that my thing was on the wrong category, so I finally crawled out of bed and changed it. I was like, oh, okay. Then I went to bed. I passed out for like 30 minutes, and then I was awake most of the night trying not to throw up on myself. Did I refresh the stream? No. I should right now, shouldn't I? I should. Let's do that. Let me write up my Now Live notification. Let's see. Oh God. Ugh. There's a wave of nausea. I'm good. I'm good. Okay, let's see. Put the music back on. Turn it down. Someone's holding down on my doorbell button. I am not answering. I don't know anyone who's supposed to be coming over today. That ain't for me. I ain't got no messages from anyone telling me to open the door. I am not trusting it. Exclamation point, no throw up. Yes. Love. Oh, I managed to reschedule my tattoo appointment chat, and I'm actually. She got to fit me in this month instead of like in April, which is super awesome. So I'll be literally the 30th, so. At least it's this month. But I made it on a Saturday, so there's no way I can be late. Like you.